Fire investigators looking into what caused a home to burn in Woonsocket. Eyewitness News on Norman Street in Woonsocket, where the fire broke out at about 7:30 last night. The home was under construction, being renovated. Nobody was inside at the time. Fire officials tell us it took 2 hours to get the flames under control, and there were no reports of any injuries.